हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू क्लास 4 EVS. दिस इज अवर एंडिंग पोर्शन. बिफोर दैट आई हैव सेंड यू PDF. इन दिस यू कैन सी दैट वन मैच द एनिमल शोन हियर विद द पिक्चर्स ऑफ देयर स्किन एंड मेक द करेक्ट पैटर्न. इन PDF यू कैन सी द आंसर्स रिलेटेड विद इट. नेक्स्ट यू कैन गो फर्दर फॉर द वन टेबल. नेम ऑफ द एनिमल्स are given below in the table. Put the tick mark in the column according to their look. God, ears can be seen, so you can put their tick mark. Hair on the skin, so you can tick mark there. Has feathers on the skin, then their tick mark won't come. Likewise, you can go for elephant, sparrow, pigeon, mouse, cat, buffalo, duck, frog, crow, peacock, pig, hen, camel, lizard, cow. Next, one more table is given there. Which animals in the table give birth to the babies and write their name in the red box? That PDF is also given in previous lecture. You can see and write in the notebook also. I want to inform all the students that whatever PDF answers are there, you can write in the textbook as well as in the notebook also. Then they have asked one question. Have you seen animal around your house in school that have small babies? Write their name. Common names are, so many common names are there. You can write their puppies. Have you ever kept a pet? If you have a dog at home, then you can write its name also. Then in looking around, some observations are given in regarding the pet. Which animal is it? What is its name? Who gave its name? What does it like to eat? How many times a day it is given food? When it sleeps? How long does it sleep? Is there any special way to look after the animal? How? Have you calling doctors for him or not? That all the things you have to note down by your observation. Next, you have to draw one picture and write above mentions question answer. That can you see it ears? Is it a baby or a young animal or a full grown animal? Will this pet animal lay eggs or give birth to the babies? Does it have young ones or not? That you have to fix, draw one picture, or you can paste one picture also. It is an activity. Then make your own bird. You can make it at home by craft work. Here our lesson ends. I request all the students to note it down into the FAIR notebook and as well as in the textbook also. But do some writing work. It is my request to all the students. I repeat once again, please continue writing with this. Thank you, friends.